Hello everyone, hi, welcome to the class of genetics. Hi guys, I can see a lot of you over here, Gaurav Mamtaz, Andrew Chauhan, and we have Kirtana Shifalia. Ma'am has not wore her one hand specs, huh? Then we have Shifali and Kirtana, Samia, Shubham, Prateek. Hi guys, hello Rachna, Fez, and so many of you. Hi Sanjani, hi guys, let me see if I can see myself. Okay, that is great guys. Welcome to the class of genetics. And this is going to be very, very important and very interesting too, because you are going to learn about yourself. Yes, so I would be including a lot of topics that you should be aware of in this particular one. And it would be very, very beneficial for 6th, 7th and 8th, especially for 7th because 8th, because I'm going to talk about your basic structures of chromosomes, DNA, and also guys, I would be talking about your sex determination. So let's get ahead, and you need to attend the whole class for getting a really, really good jump in the mentee. So let's quickly get started. Let me introduce myself, guys. So my name is your beautiful Abha ma'am, and my name is Abha Sharma. I'm your science educator at Unacademy platform. I teach you on this YouTube channel, so you better subscribe it right now. I take free special classes on Unacademy application. The links are given below. Make sure that you people are following them. And also guys, I teach you in the plus batches for 6th, 7th and 8th. So it is really, really amazing guys. Referral code is Abha ma'am. Jaldi se dekhte hain, what does Abha ma'am mean? So guys, A-B-H-A, Abha, and M-A-A-M, ma'am, is going to help you to unlock any free class, any day, any class, any teacher, any subject on an Academy application for free. Just you need to remember the code and also get you a flat 10% discount using this one. Hi Vinaya, hello Shifali, hi guys, hello. You have forgotten me, you are unforgettable Mamtaz, how can that happen? Hello everyone. So first of all, thank you so much for hitting now the 10,000k subscribers. I think I have not overcome the celebrations until now, so thank you so much for 10k guys. Let's quickly hit the target of 20k, and isi khushi mein fatafat se like kar dijiye sab video, jaldi everyone like it, and we are going to have a dhamaka today. Hi Shubham, hello Rachna, hi guys, we have two Rachnas in the class today. Yes, okay, that's great guys, that's great. Chalo, very good, very good. Hi Riddhi, hello Sadhana, hello Bache. Ma'am, I miss you. Same here guys, same here. So guys, I am coming up with some really, really crazy things on YouTube, and it is going to start next week, Tuesday and Wednesday. So make sure that you stay connected. There is a Telegram link below, which is given. Okay, so make sure you people are downloading Telly, and you are definitely going ahead with the channel. You would be getting my personal Telegram channel over there, which you can join afterwards. So below is for Unacademy champions. Make sure that you are definitely following it. So take pride in who you are, how you feel and how you act. I to definitely take pride in whatever I do. So definitely guys, this is a big, big, big message that I want to tell you everything. It's okay to be sad. It's okay to be funny. It's okay to be, not good or good. You just need to be very, very proud of yourself. You are very, very important. Hi, my beautiful Mehak. Hello. Oh my God, I'm not going anywhere. Only 3-4 days, guys. Yeah. Hi, Drishti. Hello, guys. So this beautiful offer is running up on Unacademy application, and you are going to say, ma'am, what? Like, really? So guys, this plus subscription do not only include my batches of science. It includes all the batches of science, all the educators, all the subject, English, Math, Science, SST, Hindi, Sanskrit and Computer also on an Academy application. So right now we have a deal in which you will, if you go for 12, 15 or 18 months, we are giving you 2 months of Creative Corner free. And also you will be getting a Creative Corner subscription free, guys. That is really, really, really amazing. Sitting at your home, you can learn above 25 hobbies. Like, I'm not telling ki activity aaj ek learn kari kal bhool gaye, hobbies which you can use throughout your life, some really, really good things. So guys, do visit our application of Unacademy. You people can use the code Abha ma'am and get an additional 10% discount. Itna sara pyar hame aap logo pe aa raha hai, so additional 10% discount on this one. Yes? So let's get started, everyone. Yeah, yes. And there are, I think, one or two days left for 1 million watch minutes. 1 million watch minutes on what? On what? Jaldi se bata do. 1 million watch minutes for what? Jaldi batao. Jaldi. Bam, packing done. Full. Jaldi. 1 million, ma'am, kis pe hone wale hai watch minutes? What are you saying? An academy. On whose profile? Mine. Yes. So guys, I'm going to hit 1 million views on an academy profile. So I'm really, really, really glad. So I'm celebrating full honor. So I'll meet you after it hits 1 million. Okay. Oh my God. That's so sweet. So guys, let's get started with your, genetics today. Okay. So let's get started with today's session, everyone. So everyone in their family look alike. Now this is, this is Kaju. And this is Kaju's father, Paju. And their grandson, Raju. Okay. So this is Rinki, who is the wife of Kaju. And this is Pinky, who is the wife of Paju. And this is a sister, that is Minky. So Minky, the sister of Raju. So guys, Minky, Rinky, Pinky, Kaju, Paju usually look same. Why? Yeah, the Raju, okay. Why do they look same? Come on, tell me patafat. Yes, very importantly, huh? Of course, I love those names, huh? Ma'am, 3 more days means 1,000 years. I'll come back. I'll stay connected on Telegram, guys. You can talk to me on Telegram. First time I will be replying. Oh my God, Srinjini. Yeah, because of their genes, guys. What is genes, ma'am? So guys, basically you, your parents, your grandfather, their grandfather, and for a lot of grandfathers, the same gene pool is there. What do you mean by the same gene pool? Okay, kabhi kabhi aapne bola hai ki, you feel like, ma'am, I don't look similar to my family, but your mom says no, your great grandfather used to look like you. So this is what gene pool is. Family members look similar because they basically belong to the same gene pool, the same gene variations, that I can say. Someone will have a longer nose, someone will have a flatter nose, but longer and the flatter one you can see. Sometimes you can look at 10 people and you can tell them that they are from the same family. Why? Because they have our same nose fitting on them. Yes, it happens. Ma'am, where are you going? I'm not telling that. Yes. Ma'am, where is your bun? Aaj to maine open rakha hai. So children look like a combination of their parents. Why do the children look like the combination of their parents, guys? Because one gene pool you get from your mother's family, one of that you get from your father. So you are like a mixture of your father and mother and their grandfathers and their grandmothers and their grandmothers. So this is how it basically happens. But the properties and the traits, the dominant genes really persist. Something which is recessive will fall down, but something which is dominant, na, maybe black eyes or like a flat nose in your family, will definitely show up in some of the 2-3 kids, isn't it? Yes. Voice also we can identify. Bilkul. Hair wash. Yeah, I did one. So guys, therefore, what is gene? Gene is a physical, basic, functional unit of hereditary. Can someone tell me what do you mean by hereditary, guys? You go to picnic, but before that you give your phone number. Oh my God, really? Oh, okay. Yes, from the voice, Janvi. Very good. So I just washed my hair today, guys. That's why it's open. Come on. Okay. So jaldi se dekhte hain. Fatafat se. So hereditary kya hota hai? Basically, they are the information or the things which is passed on through generations. Generations, ma'am, genes, ma'am, what you are talking about. So it's a simple home. You know where your grandfather and your grandmother lives? That is maybe your hereditary home. So that home would be given to your father, then it would be given to you, then it would be given to your children, then their children, then their children. So what are we doing? We are passing on things, information, genes, DNA from generation to generation. So genes are basically made up of DNA, everyone. Now what is DNA, ma'am? Deoxyribonucleic acid. They are basically an encyclopedia of all the books. Can you know that I can I can check your, I can take up your DNA and I can tell you exactly how many mixture are there, how many Asian, European or, you know, mixture is there in your DNA. Can you even think about that? Like, you know, people who live in America, they are very much diverse. They have different, you know, different religious parents. So, you know, that sometimes they are living and their families are living from a long time in America, but they are still having a lot of Asian genes, a lot of European genes, just because of the mixture. Yes? Oh my God, tum log to padh nahi rahe ho, bilkul. So guys, jaldi. So every person has two copies of each gene and one is inherited from each parent, and this is how the mixture happens. So guys, this is really important. Now, 8th class, please open your eyes and hearts and books and copies and everything. And please look at this. Each and every cell in your body has a nucleus. In that nucleus, you people have chromosomes. How many chromosomes do you have? I will tell you why they look alike. I will tell you. Hi Muhammad. Hi Binaya. So how many chromosomes does the human have, everyone? Jaldi. Okay. Is it 23 or 46? So there are 46 chromosomes, 46 in number, and 23 pair of chromosomes. So that's how we say it, 23 pair. Or 46 chromosome in humans. So this nucleus basically have chromatin fibers. Okay, chromatin fibers. And these chromatin fibers are made up of chromosomes. Chromosomes are basically of 23 types. And they are in pairs. So like if I talk about sex chromosomes, guys. So X or Y. Something like that. Then these chromosomes are made by DNA. And each of this particular one, or I would say each of this particular section is known as one gene. Is that clear? Hi, Siku or Pucho, Shifali, Aditya, hello guys, hello. So chromosomes basically carry your genetic information. Why? Because they are made up of DNA. DNA are made up of proteins and every segment of DNA is known as your genes. Yes? Okay, hi Shikhar, so nice to see you guys. This is a very important diagram and understanding ke liye aapki bahut achhi wo hai, because people keep asking, ma'am, chromosome ke andar DNA hota hai, DNA ke andar chromosome hota hai, gene ke andar chromosome ke andar chromatin fiber hota kya hai. So this is the form which it goes in. Theek hai? Yes, let's quickly go ahead. Today we have a rapid fire mentee also, huh? So let's quickly talk about sex determination, ma'am. Why I am a boy and my sister is a girl, and why does twins have the same faces and sometimes they do not have same faces? Why does that happen? Come on. So guys, how it is determined that the fertilized egg would be a boy or girl? Hame kaise pata that it is going to be a boy or a girl? So if you people know that we all have 46 chromosomes, yes? Two chromosomes out of these are known as your sex chromosomes. So on these sex chromosomes, everything is dependent. Either you can have X sex chromosome. Okay, just give me a second. Yes, chromosomes are made up of DNA, essentially. Okay, either you people can have X chromosome or you can have Y chromosomes. When over here, you people can either have X or Y. So when you have both X's over here, when you have both X's, so it is a girl. That means you have 44 chromosomes and two sex chromosomes are X and X. That means you will be a girl. And if you have 44 chromosomes and the another two chromosomes are going to be X and Y, then it is going to be a boy. So this is how it is going to happen, guys. All the human beings have 46 chromosomes out of two, which are sex chromosomes. Is that clear? Hi Atifa, hello everyone, thank you so much for joining. So all these thread-like structure basically carries your genetic material, guys, and it basically gives you the same nose, same eye, same hair like your father, mother, grandmother and blah blah blah. Yeah? Yes. What is an ultrasound? No, we basically ultrasound, of course you do that, but all the machines are different for checking up your chromosomes, huh? So different animal species have different chromosomes. I'll quickly discuss about that. So if I tell you what humans, so humans have 23 pairs of chromosomes. Some of the animal might have 15, 7900 chromosomes. It doesn't matter. So over here, just as I explained to you, 23 pairs, 46 chromosomes, out of which two are sex chromosomes, either X or Y. A female will always have X and X, and a male will always have X and Y. This is something you cannot change about your body, because each and every cell of your body will have that particular thing, isn't it? Ma'am, what will happen? XY. So guys, that is also possible. You people can have X and Y. So these are considered as different or exceptions. So this can happen. Even this can happen, that no chromosome, zero and X. So these are the things that I will ask you afterwards, and we will be discussing about that in some other classes. But exceptions are possible. So this would be a male with the features of a female as well. And this would be a female with lesser feature than of a female. Yes, exactly. So did you know that Atlas moth is one of the highest chromosomes bearer? Okay, so over here you people can see they can actually have 224 pair of chromosomes. Itna kitna ho gaya, double kitna karo isko, 448 chromosomes ho gaye. 448 chromosomes se leke they can have 452 chromosomes as well. So see over here, each and every diversity you people can see. One thing I will like to tell you more, one thing more that I would love to tell you about. So before I tell you about sex determination, so I am talking about a girl A which lives in America, and I'm talking about a girl B which lives in India. Okay, so you people tell me how much their genes can be mixed. Tell me the percentage to which their genes can be same. Percentage to which their genes can be same. Jaldi se batao. Yes? I know, Sinjini, I know, because this was really a competitive one, but we will try to mix up the level. 44% Sadhna, 50%? 50%? Okay. 50%, a lot of 50% are here. What if I say 99%? 99% same genes. What if I say 99? Is it possible? Okay, Nishtha, done. So guys, that is possible. 99% of me and any girl from America, Europe, China, Korea will have 99% same genes. Only 1% of the gene difference basically brings about so many changes in our skin color or maybe our looks, but other than that, they have the same heart, they have the same lung, they have same everything. So genes are 99% same in all the human beings. Do you know that? Yes. 99%. Only this 1% brings about so many changes that we just can look from outside, but from inside we are same now, isn't it? So this is really, really nice, guys. Now let's quickly go ahead with your sex determination. So as simple as that. So ma'am, how do you know that, how can we say that it's a girl or it's a boy, and how are they formed? So guys, as simple as that, your mother, if I talk about the mother, I'll write over here mother, okay? So mother and your father is of course a male and your mother is of course a female, okay? So this is how it is going to be. So your mother will have X and X chromosomes, yes? And your father will have X and Y chromosomes. So what your mother can give either X or again X only, okay? So या तो आपकी मम ए एक्स देंगी बच्चे या फिर आपको एक्स ही देंगी. सो शी डजंट हैव अ चॉइस. बट योर फादर हैव अ चॉइस ओवर हियर. नॉट अ चॉइस, बट दैट हैपेंस ऑफ कोर्स. सो ओवर हियर इफ इट बिकम्स एक्स एंड एक्स, देन दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ गर्ल चाइल्ड. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ गर्ल चाइल्ड, यस. बट इफ योर फादर, दैट द स्पर्म दैट योर फादर गेव योर मदर वॉज अ वाई स्पर्म कंटेनिंग द वाई क्रोमोसोम्स, इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ बॉय. So basically, जो हम अपने the mother is responsible for the gender of the child, the mother is do la 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 social norms and blah blah blah, that is biologically incorrect. biologically it is already opposite. I'm not saying that father is responsible for the sex of the girl or child, but again, it is not in hands of mother or absolutely biologically also. So mother is same, but father can make a difference within X and Y. Is that clear? So you people still have a lot of, you know, it is not like 100%, but still the father can eat a lot of pills and stuff to go towards a girl child or a boy child. So that can happen. Not today, Lakshin, not today, but probably in the upcoming classes. Yes. So this is what we are, what I wanted to discuss, guys. And with this, we are done for today's class. We are done for today's class and we are going to crack up mentee really quick. So I will quickly start up with your mentee, guys. And before that, I would like to let you know all that this beautiful offer is running up, guys. You people are getting this not only for my subscriptions or my batches, but for all the batches of all the subjects on this. So if you go for 24 months, you will be getting 4 months of subscriptions free, guys. This one is really, really good. If you want to check an Academy application, go ahead and download it right now. Use code ABHAMAM to unlock anything, any free application or any free classes, and also get a 10% discount on your subscriptions, guys. Hi Anurag, hello everyone, welcome. So let's crack the mentee, guys. Now I would be opening the mentee and then showing you. So just give me a second. Okay, that's better. So let me give you the mentee code, everyone. So that is 368. Kya hai ye? 3687. Oh God, I cannot see it. 3687 804. Yeah, let me just check it. Yeah, perfect. I just did a correct one. So how did you need to open it, guys? How are you going to open it? You people are going to write openmenti.com on any of the Google or anything, okay? And split your screen so that you people can see it over here also, what I'm typing, and you people can see over here. Okay, open and code. क्या कोड है बच्चे? 3687804. ठीक है, यही है ना कोड सबका. जल्दी जल्दी से कर लो ज्वाइन openmenti.com एंड पुट कोड 3687804. चलो आज देखते हैं कौन जीतेगा. देन इन द नेक्स्ट वन वी आर गोइंग टू डू महा मेंटी गाइस. एंड इन द नेक्स्ट वन आई एम डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दी challengers who have answered the challenges throughout the series. Okay, in the next maha menti one I'm going to tell you that. All right, jaldi jaldi open kar lo sab. I will start in next 1 to 2 minutes, guys. Jaldi. Okay, till then I'll just quickly share this up also with all of the groups so that everyone can join in. Okay, great. So with this, all right, and here we go. Perfect. All right. Yeah, and we are done. Let me see your chat. So any more questions, guys? Any more questions? Why are the twins and blah, 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 blah. Any more questions for you? Thank you, Sinjini, for spamming this code. Thank you so much. So guys, the code is 3687084. Are you making it? Why did I close it? Chalo, AS23 and Abha ma'am, raw, Kari Janvi, very, very good, very, very good. Chalo, come on. So guys, we will get started in next 1 to 2 minutes, okay? Next 1 to 2 minutes. And quickly like up the session, come on. Pata fat se, above 50 likes, above 50 likes. So more than 30 kids have joined in. So you people can split your screen so that you can hear, listen to me as well, and you people can go ahead with it. Ma'am, what happens if YY happens? So YY is not a case, I'll tell you Rachna why. Because X, aapka mom to aapki X hi degi na. The father cannot give you two sperm. So two sperm of Y and Y cannot make an egg, na? So Y and Y are not possible. The things can happen with X a lot, but Y ke liye wo simple hi rehta hai. Theek hai? Hi Amritan, chalo Srinivas. What is the name of the grandfather in the photo? Of course, you people know the Raju Kaju Paju family. So all they look disgusting. Why are you people looking at our dinner? So see what they are eating. What they are eating. Jaldi jaldi join kar lo. What is the code? Nah, oh my god, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. So the code is 3687804. 3687804. So I will start in next 1 minute. Next 1 minute, I will start it up, guys. Let's quickly see who all are here. ठीक है? Ah, the little boy is so cute. Yes, ma'am. Twins कैसे बनते हैं? So guys, I'll quickly answer this up, and then we'll get started. So twins, twins can happen in two ways. Twins can happen in two ways. Either two eggs can be fertilized with two sperm. So usually every female just give out one egg. But however, in case there are two eggs which are fertilized with two sperm, so that can be one case. Another case is that one egg has been fertilized with one egg, but then when it was rolling down and getting embedded in your uterus, it got divided at embryo state. So wo kya ho jata hai, identical twins ho jate hain us case mein, hai na? Chalo, let's quickly do a countdown of 10 guys, 15, and I'll get started. 15 countdown, jaldi jaldi. Hi Vaishnavi. Very good, very good. Keep liking the session, huh? Jaldi jaldi kar do. Okay. And 10, 9. Ah, yes, 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 Janvi, very true. Huh? मैं अपने आप को थोड़ा सा छोटा कर लेती हूँ ताकि मैं स्क्रीन में ना हूँ. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get started. Let's get started. Here is your very first question, guys. So transgender can happen due to the gene variation also, ki genes hi unke mix up ho gaye, and also they can happen after the birth or if they want to, like if a boy wants to become a girl or girl wants to become a boy, so that can also happen after the birth. So yeah, a male can either have XX or XY chromosomes. Is that clear? Is that like correct or false, guys? A very simple question, because of course the male have X and Y. So is it clear? Yes. Jaldi. Okay, so I love the true ones, guys. You tell me one thing. If I would have written a male can either have X or Y chromosomes, then it would have been true. But the male cannot have XX both, or it can have X and Y. It cannot happen now. They can only have X and Y. Isn't it? Miss Click OP. Are bilkul. So false tha ye, bilkul false tha. Yes, absolutely. Hi Lisa. Let's see who all are here, huh? Okay, Tivisha, Dave, Shubham, Elsa, Binaya, Sinjini, Pugi. Who is this Pugi, huh? Then we have Anurag. And Namita, Kit Kat, very good guys, very good. That's how you do it. Hi Jivika, hello Bache, hi. So guys, you need to read it very carefully, I'm telling you. The questions are really easier. The questions are really easier, but they are little, I would say, you know, dicey. So let's quickly start with the next one, okay? Thoda sa dhyan se padhna, you will be able to understand them, okay? Genes can maximum transfer through three generations. True or false? What is the Menti code? Amritansh, there it is, bache. Always on the top of your screen. I have put it over here. 3687804. So that is absolutely false. Genes can transfer from dinosaur to you also. You know that? Like genes will never be erased. Is that clear? So that is a big false. Not 3 generations, not 10, not 20, 100, 200 generations also. So that is not possible, guys. Okay? So that's a big false. Yeah, correct. OP. Let's see. I'm telling you, these are very similar and very small questions. Just a bit of logic. You need to think about it and then answer. So they fastest and on the top with the crab, climbing like a crab, okay. Then we have Shubham, Sinjini, Apurva, Namita, Lakshay, AS23 and Ava, ma'am, my leader, thank you so much. Pranav, hi ma'am, hi my lovely Pranav. Kiwi, the citrus fruit with vitamin C, yeah. Drishti and Bhaskar Gupta, very good guys, very good. Hi Prati, hi Atifa. Hello, thank you Jivika, thank you so much guys. And let's quickly make it a rapid fire. And here is your third question. I am late. It's okay. Jumping into the Menti. Huh? Every person has two copies of gene, one inherited from each parent. Every person has two copies of gene, each gene, one inheritance from each parent. True or false? Oh, Samia, I did not receive like after, even after 20 messages, I did not. बिल्कुल भी नहीं. अभी आया तुम्हारा एक मैसेज. ओके ग्रेट. यस बाबा नारायण, दैट्स द वन. सो गाइस कम ऑन, कीप लाइकिंग. आई हैव 46 पीपल प्लेइंग इट एंड आई ओनली हैव 41 लाइक्स. कम ऑन, आई वांट अबव 50. जल्दी से कीप लाइकिंग, आई विल नॉट स्टार्ट अदरवाइज. जल्दी जल्दी मैम मुझे एक निकनेम दे दो. तृप्ति, तृप्ति के लिए एक अच्छा सा निकनेम देखते हैं हम. ट्विंकल तृप्ति. सो योर नेम इज ब्यूटिफुल ट्विंकल. सो ट्विंकल तृप्ति. So every person has two copies of each gene, one inherited from each parent. Yes, yes, yes. If you have 23 from your parent and 23 from her, okay. So if your mother has blue eyes and your father has yellow eyes, so if they are going to give you, the dominant is going to win. But in your body you will have both yellow and that blue gene. Please remember that. And one more thing, your child can therefore either have blue or green. So that is how it works. So even if they were not showing in you, but they might show in your children or their children. So that is how the gene pool becomes, okay? Yeah, it's okay. Hi, Vanchika. Vanchika ko bhi nickname chahiye. Chalo, let me think about it. I'll give you. Okay? It's okay, says. Let it be. Yes, exactly, Janvi. Absolutely. No doubt. We are in a in a very higher age than doing girl and boy. Anyone who's doing girl and boy, please let it be. Abhi hum bahut bade ho gaye. Okay, so Dev, Shubham, Apurva, Namita, Pranav, Lakshay, Kiwi, Drishti, Bhaskar, and Mannat doing a very, very good job. Very good job. Hi Shakuntala, hi Apurva. Do you remember me, Nitika? How can I forget you? You are unforgettable. Okay, great guys, great, great. Chalo, wonderful. Let's quickly try to do the fourth question, guys, and let's make it a rapid fire. It's okay, Mahakal ka pujari, it's okay. Hi Nifisha, hello. Atlas moth can have up to 224 chromosomes. Okay, now I did something thoda sa idhar udhar na. So pair of chromosomes, what I mean, I meet pair of chromosomes. Listen to me and then answer. Pair of chromosomes, okay? So that is true. So Atlas moth can have up to 224 pairs, okay? Pairs of chromosomes. So that is absolutely true. Let's quickly go ahead with your next question, guys. Yes. Very good. Okay. So Shubham, Apurva, Pranav, Lakshay, Kiwi, Mannat, Lisa, Dev, Shruti and Mehak, Ava, ma'am, yes, 2, 3, that's so sweet, princess, thank you so much. And Shruti is the fastest. Pair is not mentioned, guys, pair is not mentioned, okay? So what I'm thinking is, okay, let me give marks to all of you, because pair was not mentioned. Let me remove that. Okay. We will just make both of them true then. Okay. So I should have mentioned pairs. Pairs yahan par mention hona chahiye tha. But ye gadbad ho gayi yahan. Pair maine mention nahi kara. To 224 chromosome nahi hote na. Unke to double ho gaye na. So therefore everyone will get marks in it. ठीक है? Okay. Done. ठीक है? चलो. हाँ जी प्रियांशी दिख रही है बिल्कुल. हाय राजू हेलो. ओके सो यू नो सामिया दैट देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ किड्स बच्चे यू नो आंसरिंग एंड दैट इज द केस विद ईच एंड एवरी क्लास. सो आई विल एंड आई कैन रीड योर कमेंट्स बट आई कैन नॉट रिप्लाई. जस्ट इमेजिन मी रिप्लाइंग टू ईच एंड एवरी चाइल्ड ओवर हियर इन द चैट बॉक्स. I would be then replying only throughout the day, na? So please try to understand. Don't feel bad about it. Okay? So Dave is the fastest. Then it is Shubham, Namita, Apurva, Pranav, Lakshay, Kiwi, Drishti, Bhaskar and Mannat doing a very, very good job. Very nice, huh? Anshika ka nickname chahiye. Arey Anshika, I have to be little bona. So you people follow the Telegram link below. Theek hai? from there you follow my channel on Telegram, and then I will give you a nickname for on my channel. Why I'm saying that? Then I can think now. I'll not give you randomly. So randomly kabhi kabhi achhe achhe naam aa jate hain, kabhi kabhi nahi aate. So that is why. Theek hai? Hi Dave, hello. Hi Ayushi, my gummy bear. Hello bache. Okay, great. So fifth question is on the screen, guys, and this is going to be amazing. So let's quickly try to do this up. Sperm 22 plus Y and egg 22 plus Y is equals to boy. Of course, duh, ma'am. Of course, yes. Or duh, no. What are you saying? Come on. Jaldi jaldi se bata do. Very easy peasy. Very easy peasy, huh? Okay, great, great, great. Jaldi se, it's a very simple question. You just need to read it properly. Just need to read it. Okay, let's see. Okay, Samia, understood, bachche, don't worry. So, duh, no, come on, your father can give you sperm may 22Y, na? But your mother in the egg cannot give you 22Y, isn't it? So it is not going to be a boy, that is an incorrect thing. It should have been 22X, then it would have been correct, okay? So before I show you the champion of this one, and I tell you that you are going to come in the Maha Menti, guys, that is going to happen on Tuesday. I'll tell you when. I'll put it on the Telegram. So before that, I would like to introduce you to our beautiful plus batches and learning life from all of your favorite educators of your syllabus, your school, and of course the study material is provided to you for each and everything, guys. Practice tests, live test series, and batch courses are given to you. Regular doubt solving, that to life from all of your educators, including me and all the others which you can see. So there are much more beautiful top educators on India teaching on the platform of an academy, and we want to welcome you all to our batches. So over here you people can see, this is the batch that is running up right now for me. Your Akhilesh sir, he's a master SST educator, and your beautiful Cappy is also here for 7th and 8th. So this wonderful, thing is available. We are there for every week, every 3 to 4 classes are there. Doubt solving sessions are there, activities are there, MCQs are there, so that you people can be well prepared for your half-release, guys. So if I talk about Iconic, so Iconic provides you everything. So Iconic provides you everything which is there in plus. But apart from that, apart from the educators and their doubt solving session, you get other doubt solving live lessons from a very, very good subject matter expert, and they are your mentors. So anytime you people have any issues, you people can learn live from them. Your parents can connect to your mentor, and they would be taking care of you on an academy. They would be giving you your study planners, your weekly reports of how you people are doing. All the benefits of an academy would be provided to the Iconic students. So this way is going to make you a proper scholar, guys. So over here, you people know that it is just like your tuition fees, just maybe 2,000 or 1,000 per month. So it goes upon how much months you go for. So suppose if you go for 24 months or 18 months, it is just 1,000 rupees, guys, come on. And also on the top of that, so suppose if you go for 18 months, okay, it is for 20,000. You would be getting a flat 10% off, that is, you would be only paying 18,000, ma'am. How? By using the code ABHA MAM. So it is really, really great, guys, and it's a beautiful opportunity. You just need to put this code ABHA MAM over in the referral code section. Referral code section mein agar aap ABHA MAM dalenge, aapko flat 10% off mil jayega directly. And that is the same valid for this. So monthly, you people can see it is not much. So for 24 months in Iconic, you are only paying 2,000 per month. Only 2,000 per month. And a So 2,000 ka bhi 1,800 per month for Iconic ho gaya bache, if you go for that. And do you need to pay it in once, ma'am? No, you people have zero cost EMI, pay in parts and all of this. You people can talk to an academy expert or even me. So ma'am, how will we pay in parts? Over here you people can see, over here you write ABHA MAM, ABHAMAAM, ye jo yahan par maine code likha hai. Directly, first of all, you will get a 10% instant discount. And with this code, you can also open pay in parts option. So you would be just paying 1,000-2,000 rupees per month for all the subjects, all the classes, all the live test series, all the mock tests, all the study material, every educator, every subject. So this is a really, really wonderful offer that is running up right now. If you go for 12 months or above, you would be getting free months also. Yes? So quickly go ahead and check out if you want to go ahead and, look for some free classes to get a trailer of what we give you in Plus and Iconic. So you people again can use AbhaMam, download the Unacademy application and use the code AbhaMam to unlock any of the classes, live also and recorded also. So over here, guys, go ahead with this. Quickly subscribe to the channel of Unacademy. Thank you so much for 10,000 family, 10K family. Now let's quickly hit 20,000 really, really quick. If you haven't till now, like the video. And right now, after showing you the leader, I'm going to give you a challenge. So let's see who would be able to answer that challenge to me. So let's get ahead. Let's see who is the winner for today. Will Boyka also go? No, I will be missing him so much. You people don't even know how much I'm crying from inside, huh? I would miss him very much, really. So, Dave is the fastest. Very, very good, Dave. It was a very new topic for you people, but it is lovely. Dave, Apurva, Pranav, Kiwi, Lakshay, Drishti, Shubham, Namyata, Manyata, and Riddhi doing an exceptional job. Exceptional job, guys. Very good. I will take a screenshot. You will get your certificates as well. Very, very nicely done, guys. So today's challenge, what is today's challenge, ma'am? So today's challenge is in front of you guys. Just give me a second. Okay. Yeah. All right. Can a human have 45 or 47 chromosomes? If no, write no. If yes, then what is it called? What is that state called? Okay. So you people have to answer that in the comment section below. So when this video will become, when this stream will become a video or recording, then the comment section will be over and you need to answer that in the challenge. Ma'am, ek who gene and parent wala question ne mera wo. Oh, it's okay, it's okay. Hi guys, hello everyone. Good evening, Chalky Pie, Ruhi. Thank you so much, guys. Meet you all on Tuesday. Okay, so I am coming up with something really, really crazy on Tuesday and Wednesday, guys. You people can't even imagine. So make sure that you people are staying up with the Telegram link below and also my Telegram ID channel. Tuesday and Wednesday are going to be amazing and you people are going to love it with lots of brainstorming things, activities, mentees, and a lot of other things. You're going to love it. Thank you so much and meet you there. Yes? Very good, very good. No worries, guys. No worries. Take care till then, guys. Bye bye. Thank you so much. Do not forget to like. And please join any of the classes. Try it with the code AbhaMam.